Today we'll talk about Jellyfish Remote Access. This new feature allows you to connect to your jellyfish from anywhere in the world. In order to do so, you just need two things: the jellyfish to be connected to the internet and your workstation to be connected to the internet. When we say connect your jellyfish to the internet, this doesn't mean that your jellyfish will be accessible to everyone. So nobody can access the jellyfish unless they've been authorized to do so. So what can you do with the Jellyfish Remote Access? Connect your shares to your workstation the same way you do when you're at the office. They will show up on your desktop. You can browse the media, upload, download, or even edit, especially if you're using proxy mode. The technology we've used in order to achieve this is encrypted VPN service that is implemented in the Jellyfish Manager and Jellyfish Connect applications. So as always, we can ensure your smooth user experience.